This is my workspace. It's always a mess. And it's super wobbly. Also, it's way too small. This area is unsuitable for my video creations. You're probably asking yourself, well, Charles, what you gonna do about your awkward setup? Well, this is my game plan to achieve my dream setup. In order to achieve the dream setup, we must separate the project into three parts: part 1, part 2, and part 3. Part 1 being the edit bay, part 2 being the filming desk, and part 3 being the overhead filming rig. It is important that parts 1, 2, and 3 meet these three very important standards. One, good planning. Every inch of space must have use. Two, organization. Everything on the desk is used and stored nicely. Three, durable. It can't be like the desk I have right now. So in order for all of this to work, this must be all in this, so that this can become my dream setup. Do you understand?